And take a look at this. A landslide in British Columbia was caught on tape on Friday. A larger one had actually occurred the day before, so a news crew was out covering the aftermath when this happened. The original slide crushed several homes. One body has been recovered, and three people are still unaccounted for.